as rivers flow and waters fall, as oceans settle in port of call, your journey on to white shores glide, and there you settle in with pride. And to the rangers who are not gone, may your spirit find peace ashore. And to wife and son and kin, may those banks bring bliss with you. May their sacrifice be a beacon to us all.
We was going on a hunt, and now all of a sudden I'm getting orders to pack more supplies. Probably just getting reassigned to the cave.
Statue's cool as shit. Ratbag's hunger for power is growing, and since his usefulness to your cause, keep him alive, and he'll bring you one step closer to the back end of the song.
A duel?
No! I call this losing a duel, you glob! Right here? Is it good? Is that good? I'm just...
What fucking pussy.
Oh, God.
We'd better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Blind his many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
It's still stabbing.
Show everyone here how low that is. Soldier, no chance. Take him to the ground.
Show everyone here how low that is.
Blood!
You already tried that! We will have you won't get me that way!
There's second tiers of captains. Oh shit. Mog, the other twin. That's cool. In order to draw out a war chief, you'll need to perform a showdown mission. These will be located near a stronghold. Alright, weaknesses: damaged by ranged attacks, can be injured by ranged shots, or shadow strike. Hint: damaged by combat finishers, can be injured by combat finishers. Woo! And dead.
Ranger! Oh, well, now that's what I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Bitch. Deal's over.
Right. Wait. Wait! Ranger! Watch this. Once the war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. And you do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there when you're ready for him. What do you say?
You make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan.
All right. Neat.
This ratbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
Had to leave it over here, huh? Blade Master, 58% chance to recover full health when hit strength. Chance to recover plus 5. Increases melee damage. Yeah, why not? Wee upgrades. Oh, sweet. Ruins heart. Well. Okay. Sweet. Vowel voices. Cover all focus and all health for killing a captain or war chief. Woo! Let's look at whatever these Morgul flies. This tower quick. Doesn't look like it's too far.
When I was on patrol earlier, I could feel something watching me. I reckon it's that weird creature that Snaghawk saw.
Fatty. Sneakerton. Reforged.
Each citadel to the light against the shadow.
This Eastern Garrison strong shattered memories. Alright, let's do this one. Running with the devil. Josh, if that's you watching, this is Night Ranger or whatever. Oh, pretty sweet, huh? You know, damn it. Really? Fucking Korongs. Bastards. Fucking die for. Boom, right in the face.
There's been a murder here.
No. Impossible.
Many thanks, Ranger.
Yeah, bro, anytime.
Thanks a plenty, Stranger.
Take us to it.
Yes.
swinger.
Master takes us to the precious. We shows him, and he rewards us. Sharps is up there. There.
This is taking too long. The order just.
That's the great master, the royal one. Small, sweet, like flopping fishes. But filthy tricksy ranger comes along. Crawly ranger, smiley stinky ranger. He hurts us. He steals from us like bargainses. Bargainses.
What a dick.
He'll show us, then we'll take it. He'll show us, then he steals it. No. No.
No. It's unlocked this ability that we can get quick. Finishers and last chance struggle. Yeah.
Okay. We'll take it from him. We'll take it from our sharpest of sharpsies. But not hurting. No hurting. Gentle sharpsies. Shows us, bright master.
Here goes. We wait here for you.
Your friend seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial.
Thank you.
so fine a gift.
It is so fine.
What a gift. But where is the
place? You little thief! Come here!
Release him.
Why do we chase these dreams? They offer no answers, only more questions!
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
Still looks after us. Ranger should go now. Very dangerous here. We wait at the ancient tower for him.
And new enemies. That's cute. Oh shit. Unleash a powerful flash of light magic which deals and stuns Uroks or kills Gurus. When you hit strike, when your hit strike is charged, press X. Sweet. Ooh.
Awesome.
Betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to play in the fate of all Middle-earth. I can feel it.
There it is. It's now.
Something.
Came back and threatened me. And now look where you lie. Still full of shock, I see.
Son of a monkey. guy's dead. Alright.
What is it?
War Chief is the only one?
This sorceress power to enter their minds. It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
Wait, intel. Iron Jaws. Woo. Eliminate the War Chief and the ward of your and word of your deeds will reach the Dark Lord himself.
Could you get me down? I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Regicus killed. Twins. What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead War Chief.
But the War Chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
A training platform. Well, we'll see how the War Chief soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
We shall rattle that cage, sir.
If Ratbag is able to take the War Chief's place, it'll only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratbag took out Gordon and the executioner. How was that even possible?
Counter normal attacks, stun them before attack. Well, that's a bitch. Damn it.
Got him!
did.
Awesome. scum! Die!
Boom, son.
You cannot escape the Dark Lord,
Lord Shadow. Snap. Oh. What, son? Just kill the war chief.
Finally, Ratbag is war chief. Ranger, we did it.
Now honor our arrangement.
Oh, don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other War Chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
More pigs of scumbag. Well, achievement. That bag, the great and powerful.
I saw the light.
Kill him.
blood and
he did.
Okay, so what is this? Collect intel. That guy looks smart. Walk into the Zune, the Sneak's trap. Defeat the War Chief's bodyguards before confronting him.
All right. He believes he draws us into a trap. Let us not disappoint him.
We shall not. First, recover all focus and elf shot on any last chance success. 13% chance to recover 5 elves on any kill. Okay. And ghouls, rock war chiefs, and ability to wraith flash. Got it. Let's go up here and get in this guy's trap.
Damn ghouls look like what would happen if Pigskin was starved and beaten for a week, then died and crawled into existence.
Them ruins. They're creep. Yeah, well, they don't like you. Hopefully we can... Oh, they're gonna see me. Oh, maybe not.
I thought I heard something.
light the beacon.
Pull up.
Start the beacon fire. Maggots, maggots. Man, stupid. Man, walk into trap.
Watch you.
Go make the fire. No,
fuck out of here.
Get all ready. I lose this time.
You motherfucker.
But you lose next time.
Can't retreat.
Why kill Uruk? Why?
Douchebag. And yeah. He tried retreating and I cut his head off. It was awesome. Percent chance to report.
Too bad only a stupid slave survived that drug attack.
mess it up. Sorry, bro.
Tight steel! Escaping slime! Look at this dude over there! Drop this slime!
What?
Warchief rules his forces through fear, but we shall show him the true meaning of terror.
Turn the enemy off. Shot once. Shut up, nigga. Stupid orcs. You kill them. Son of a bitch. And now they're all coming.
To get out of the Shrock Keep.
Thank you.
I do not understand these powers, Wraith. I do not understand what has happened to me, but I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory. Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match him.
Buddy, no.
Warchief rules his forces through fear, but we shall show him the true meaning of terror.
Any more escape and it'll be our next.
Every ruined monument is a monument to the might of the Uruk.
Nothing here.
You things.
Back to work.
What was that?
Look, there's been a murder. This is taking too long. They ought to just lop the idiot's head off and move along.
Berserkers. Damn.
Promotion, here I come.
As long as we bear this curse and are bound together, we will bring ruin within Mordor.
Sauron puts his faith in the weakness of men, in their lust for power, in their rage and desire for glory. All these paths serve his ends. We must be careful that in trying to destroy him, we do not become his servants.
These black captains who summoned you, what do you know of them? Are they men or demons?
They were once men, but now they are aspects of the power of the Dark Lord clad in flesh. His malice, his deception, and his will to power.
Look out! How are you breathing again? Did you sneak past this doorway? Tut, tut, tut!
Chief rules his forces through fear, but we shall show him the true meaning of terror.
Someone's killed him!
Thank you. like that!
Can't turn me down for promotion now.
Foes are trapped between the tower. Of the Dark Lord and the terror of the Gravewalker.
They despair at being lost in the darkness and fear being uncovered in the light.
Thank you.
kill you! He's unstoppable!
Think you're so quiet? You'll squeal when I kill you! You got him! Looks like I beat everyone to killing you!
For every ranger that died on the Black Gate, I have killed a dozen of these Uruk, but my pain is unchanging.
Vengeance does not dull pain. It sustains it forever. Would you sooner forget?
Get moving!
Someone's sneaking about.
But where is he?
Your friend is either a liar or a coward.
Maybe it was you threatening his life.
Let's go find your precious treasure.
Yeah, the little vermin is not here.
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we.
A grog. I need at least 20 men to bring that beast down.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the grog's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here.
Impressive, Talion. That should keep the Graug occupied.
The air here is thick in death. Ghouls! Why am I not surprised? Looks like the Graug won his fight against the Karagors.
And now is ready for another.
Such art, Celebrimbor.
Celebrimbor. Greatest smith of the Second Age. I'd heard of the stories, but...
I remember my name now. I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
I'm
Fighting a Grog.
Fly, you fool.
Good riddance!
I'm the one responsible for all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No! No! Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth!
Nasty Ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend.
How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
And the precious. The Master makes it too. Where is it?
I have no memory of any such thing.
Why would it even matter?
The Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures. Yes. Yes, yes. And then he will take us to it.
Grasp at vespers of memory, the rings of power.
Nine to men. Their power became their undoing. They became the Ringwraiths.
Yes, the Nazgul.
But the Nazgul were destroyed.
As are many who come in contact with the rings of power.
Captains from here in the east have been meeting. You know what that means.
We'll be joining into one big army. Yeah.
I ain't complaining or nothing, but menfolk from east of Gondor taste better.
Xbox, Snap, Twitch,